Nidhi Gupta, along with my friend Naisha Goyal, am here to deliver a speech on the School Innovation Council. As you all know, India is one of the youngest countries in the world with a substantial population in schools.
The current school education is heavily focused on rote learning and rigid examination system, in which they ignore the increasing importance of design thinking, innovation and entrepreneurial mindset. The NEP 2020 restructures for collective merging of education system from pre-primary to higher education. Taking towards the aim of NEP 2020, they has established the School Innovation Councils in every school. The main aim of School Innovation Council is to bridge the gap between innovation and schools.
Thus, innovation is taking two things that exist together and putting them together in a new way. So, we should promote this as much as possible. Thank you.